Yeah, I felt weird. It just stalls out. I think that would have been sketchy to try to get it all the way there. I think we just gotta fuck with the tune.
Yeah.
On the carburetor, probably the timing, and then maybe something on the carburetor.
How was it?
I can't give it any gas.
It just dives?
Yeah.
You think it's got too much fuel?
It's bogging or something. So I want to double check timing and then we can tinker around with that thing.
It's loud as fuck.
Yeah.
Like every single person we drove by was just like, what the fuck is that?
How is it otherwise?
It's okay.
It rolls.
How's the transmission feel?
Transmission feels good. Clutch feels good. Brakes are good. Steering's good. Everything's good except the gas pedal.
Looks badass as fuck.
Looks ridiculous.
I mean, as far as like it bogging and stuff, it just looks like it sounds like a race car going through the pits.
Yeah. I mean, like, we're not.
Pop the hood while you're in.
Oh, yeah.
How was the headset? Could you hear fine?
I can hear okay. I can't tell if you can hear me talking.
I can hear you.
You guys are both like fairly staticky, but it's probably just because you guys are in the roll cage.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's monkey.
Especially now with the padding. I didn't even try it with the padding.
Again?
You need to attach a strap to it.
You gotta really fucking pull it.
I think you can adjust this. Like, if we can go one click farther in.
Yeah, there's a bolt on it, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I think we can unbolt it.
It didn't look like it was smoke or anything really crazy.
Yeah.
Smoking. But just the headers.
Yeah, we're just gonna do that. So we're gonna nice and hot.
How was the temp?
It was fine.
Dude, that looks so cool.
It gets a little hot until I was moving.
Oh, okay, I was watching the temp.
It's fine, right, if I just turn off like this? Or bump the fan on?
This is in a 180 just now.
180 will offer his cruising.
Well, was that like 170, 160 when we were driving around? And then just now when we came to the stop, it got up to 180.
It's gonna rise like once we turn
off. Yeah.
What you're supposed to do for those for the pumps.
That was a fun ride, just kind of scary.
Probably just dumping too much fuel.
Yeah.
Right? I don't know.
Most likely. Hopefully.
It's just like the initial one.
Do you want your GoPro still going?
One time on the
can't even fucking reach it.
I got it. Go.